I wonder if the Angara would let us train with him. They're a tough bunch.
I and many others have never known a world without Ket. The Resistance fights so our children may one day be free.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Angara attacking us.
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad nearby.
Axul is stockpiling supplies. Why?
It's troubling. Ephra should hear of this.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Looks like Ket ahead. We should be careful.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
Picking up a faint signal. Looks like a friendly ship.
It matches the transponder code for Asari's survey vessel, Periphona.
That's the ship Hedaria mentioned.
We might be close. Probably knows what that ice is for.
Well, that's an enormous ice cube.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
Thank you.
detecting below normal temperatures.
No. Yaleon is an elder sibling. The younger sibling is Oleon.
What do you call a child with no family?
Sholeon. Adopted sibling.
Sholeon.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
One of those Angara heaters in here. Nomad's heat isn't doing anything for me. It's not that cold. Let it go.
Are you going the right way?
Ryder, Ket constructs ahead.
Thank you.
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
What do you do for fun?
You've seen my plans.
I'm beginning to suspect that the Angaran word for fun doesn't translate well.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Saw this area from the lookout post. Let's see if someone here needs help.
The main axle's got iced up again. What's causing it?
Probably an issue with the de-icing system. I'll take a look.
We can't get deep enough to take a proper sample. The ice is too thick. If I had better equipment, we would have finished days ago.
Try asking Armroll about it.
You're that alien pathfinder they call Ryder. Oh, I wish I could talk. But I've got to get this sky-cursed piece of junk working. Interference for days. I can't transmit data to our colleagues in Talara.
Is there something I can do?
Maybe. I didn't think you'd be familiar with our machines. Oh, I need to take a break before I kill someone. If you want, feel free to poke around.
High-powered communications array. Most likely for planet-wide communications.
Makes sense. Anything on that interference the researcher talked about?
I am detecting a signal. It is faint, but this equipment is sensitive. Pathfinder, I also observe a regular pattern in this emitted signal. It may be artificial.
You don't mean... Ket? Are you saying the Ket are disrupting our comms? We must look into this.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
We can't just attack an entire Ket base.
No, you're that alien people have been talking about. Some say we can't trust you. But if you're here to fight Ket, that's good enough for me.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Ket kill people. They take our families and we never see them again. Anyone who fights against that has to be better than them. So, will you fight them? I know the location of the labor camp where they took my uncle.
What's a Ket labor camp for?
Different things. They put people in cages there. Sometimes they make them work. Sometimes they collect Angara, and once they have enough, they move them. And sometimes they just kill them. My father died that way.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry. Make sure I don't lose more family.
I'll get your uncle.
Here's the nav point of the labor camp. Please hurry. Nilj may not have much time.
Thank you. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal.
So many of my family are distinguished. The name carries weight on its own. I didn't want the name to carry me. I want my own story, if that makes any sense.
Plenty. I just can't imagine that much family. I didn't even have one brother or sister.
What? How?
I don't know. Ask my parents.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. We are nearing the nav point provided by Sokar Isov on Aya.
Are you upset to be the only child of your...
Some kind of fight happened here.
I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokar's suppliers.
Found them.
Scans reveal these crates contain Angaran weapons.
Oh, really now?
Oh, did Sokar not mention he helps us out sometimes?
I detect traces of weapons fire, consistent with Ket's technology.
Ket. Great. And here's the ambush. That's it.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Say there were once flower meadows on Vault. Colors we didn't have names for.
Whatever you think of it, this is a beautiful planet. They said it was a golden world. I'm still reeling.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. My sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
talent you and PB have.
Biotics? Picking up signal.
Defenses. Many lives were lost trying.
If there's any way we can help the Angara deal with the Ket, we're going to do it.
Making note of anything I can see from out here. Entrances, exits, possible weak spots. Source of that interference? Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Adi, headed our way.
As well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do... We shut it off.
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni-tool to dampen the signal.
Whoa, those audio are really coming at us.
ID don't normally act like this. Something's made them angry.
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency must have attention to the beasts. I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with our comms.
The crew has developed a feeling of family, don't you think?
Yeah, we've been through a lot together.
Become fond of each other. Bonded.
Some more than others, but yes.
I'm fond of you, Cora. Like a sister. We're family. A signal beacon. Used by Angaran civilians. It's a distress call.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand.
Thank you.
for the assistance. Any enemy of the Ket is an ally of ours.
What is this? We thought there were civilians who needed assistance.
Not this time. This was the resistance giving the Ket what they deserve. There's a group that's been attacking shuttles, killing and scavenging from innocents. I knew the beacon would attract them. They'd come here to find unarmed, easy victims.
What happens when a real beacon goes up and the Ket slaughter everyone, thinking they're resistance?
They were already doing that.
These actions have put more in danger.
Enough talk. We have more Ket incoming.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Scoot over, Jal. You're taking up my seat. Too hot in here for that.
Do you mean hot or hot?
Just shove over. Huh. I thought this would be the Perifauna.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
False signal. One down.
Your natural biotic potential?
Yep.
It must act on neuroelectrical impulses. But that seems risky. What sort of transistor does it use?
I don't know.
Mind if I just...
No!